Do you know that some animals have the extraordinary and dramatic ability to lose a part of their body? Have you ever wondered why they do that? Today in this video, we are going to discuss about this amazing ability. The shedding and detaching of tails and sometimes even limbs too is not an uncommon phenomena in the natural world. This process is known as autotomy. We clearly see this autotomy in some lizards. For example, house geckos. These lizards are adept at escape. Using this ninja evasion technique that allows them to leave behind part of their tail held by the predator. The tail creepily thrashes around and distracts the predator long enough for the lizard to get away. After some time in future, the lizard will grow back a new tail. This superpower is amazing, no doubt in that, but a little bit creepy too, not gonna lie. Species from no less than 11 of the 16 classified families of lizards shed their tails in this way. Now the question is, how? The secret of the process lies in the structure of a typical lizard's tail. Each of its caudal vertebra from the 6th onwards contain a weak horizontal break or fracture plane, which is made of cartilage instead of bone and will easily snap if held. Also, within each vertebra's fracture plane, the blood vessels and nerves are constricted, so that if the tail does snap off, blood loss will be minimal. Because the shed tail still contains a functioning neuromuscular system, it will thrash violently for a short time and distract the predator, which gives the lizard the chance to escape. So far, we have seen the pros of autonomy for lizards, but there are cons too. There are disadvantages to tail shedding. Although the lizards can regenerate their tails, the new versions are less flexible than the original. In an older lizard, the new tail will be shorter and may have imperfections. And most importantly, a lizard can partially shed its tail only once. The new version cannot be shed partially because it does not contain separate vertebrae. Its internal skeleton is nothing more than a cartilaginous rod, so it can snap off only at its base and not in any point along its length. Therefore, any future encounter with a predator will involve losing its entire tail and will create some problems, which we will discuss later in the video. Sometimes the regeneration process does not occur properly, causing bizarre results such as forked tails or two or even three complete tails. Fun fact, a few years ago I saw a house lizard with two tails. I was so shocked and amazed and thought that the lizard was unique, until I started researching for this video and came to know that it's not a big thing. Now comes the part where I tell you about the most intriguing disadvantage of tail shedding. Social standing. Tail shedding causes lizards to lose social standing. In a study of the social desert lizard, scientific name, I'm not gonna say the scientific name, it's too critical, so I'm going to write it down. You can see the scientific name at the screen, so read it. I can't read this. Uta Stansburiana. Sorry if my pronunciation is wrong. Dr. Stanley Fox and Dr. Margaret Rostker from Oklahoma State University discovered that those lizards that had lost their tails became subordinates of those with intact tails. They lost breeding and feeding opportunities as well as territories, and regained their original position within the social hierarchy only once their tails had regenerated. Tails are important. Now, lizards have their detachable tails to escape from predators and other dangers, but we humans don't have this kind of ability. So what should you do if you face a predator or dangerous beasts in a forest? To know that, you can watch my other videos in this topic. If you like the video, then don't forget to press the like button. I will see you amazing people in my next video. Until then, goodbye and have a happy life.